Attention art lovers, this weekend a collection of African-American painters known as the Highwaymen will descend on Mount Dora.
They'll be displaying their work, and Bob Keeling tells us, celebrating one of their own whose road recently came to a sudden end.
Johnny Daniels was one of two dozen African-Americans from rural Florida who painted and sold their work at a time when working-class blacks were expected to perform menial jobs, back-breaking work like picking oranges.
Some of the people back in the day would say, we stole the paint, and if I could put a mark in it and clear it up with my finger, they know then that I had to be the artist.
Right after doing that interview, a sudden heart ailment claimed the life of Florida highwayman Johnny Daniels. This weekend at Mount Dora's annual Highwaymen Festival, they'll be celebrating his life, as well as this unique Florida folk art tradition.
All of the paintings in this book are from the collection of one of the festival's co-sponsors, Apopka collector Jeff Cook.
It's emotional when you look at the art, the color, the scenes. It's just the story behind the art.
Daniels and other artists known as the Highwaymen used to sell their work along the roadways for $10 or $20. Now their paintings hang in the governor's mansion and can fetch $10,000 or more. This weekend, some of the surviving highwaymen will display their work and remember the man who painted, not for fame or recognition, but for respect and a way out of poverty. In Orange County, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.
The second annual Florida Highwaymen Festival in memory of Johnny Daniels is at the Donnelly Building in Mount Dora Saturday and Sunday from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m., and admission is free.